a week away from moving, so I decided it's finally time to get shopping for some stuff. Here's a $20 deep fryer for all my fried chicken needs. This is what I really need. Tea kettles for all my tea needs. Gotta have some art for my room as well. Brighten it up. Mom liked this for my tea until she realized there was a skull on it. Still pretty cute though. Pots for days. Modern art. What is this even supposed to do? Is it just for decoration? Ready for Halloween? Definitely don't need that. Black sand hourglass. Got a plush blanket with my favorite dog on it. One of the best items I found in there. A penguin speaker. So the last store we went to was Dollar Tree. It should have been one of the first ones we went to because they had all this really good kitchen stuff for super cheap. Could have got this cheaper at the Dollar Tree, but we got it at Home Goods. Plus they had this little froggy scrubby, which I thought was cool. And got that at Target, and some pots and pans and some bathroom mats. But yeah, overall, got everything I basically needed. Now I just have to see what my roommates brought.